when you pull up, you know, you obviously had a situation where it was very serious, right? So those are things you, to every call, you have to play through those, so you're never surprised, and you're already mentally, or, you know, kind of telling yourself what you need to be doing, what needs to be done, you know, the steps you need to take to make sure that everyone's safe, and, you know, you make sure the person that is involved, you know, you provide them with the best care as you possibly can, right?